here since Pollard will take a long two. Swish that, nothing but the floor on that jumper for Pollard, and the Tribe off 2 points. Abby Gonzalez, the sophomore point guard, gets to the rack and lays it in, passing. In transition, this is Green on a 2-on-2. Jenna to the CAA logo. Her jumper swishes down, and that'll end the Pollard cross court to Boggs. Nice find. One more to Rendell, and Abby lays it in. To the Jones. One more to Kanari Garner for a long two. That'll bounce all the way around. Kiss off the square and bounce home.
Open two. Great play by the Tribe.
Leary in for the first time for one more to Jones. Another three coming from Misha. That swishes down for Misha Jones. A couple Fridays ago, we've just not been able to get over the hump. As Garner will try a three, and maybe that's the start. We'll lay it up and get the roll. One more for Bailey Cargo, three. And he can't give the Blue Ends three chances like we have. Ooh, Mary, no surprise trailing to Delaware as they trailed by 10. Up at New 3-20, our score. Boggs with the basketball, looking for her first points all the way to the rack. She'll get the basket to go. Look at inside to Rendell, who will go to work. First spin move, and we'll get the layup to go. As we and Mary Porsche cut it to 9 to get a couple stops. Cargo in the block, a little buzzing at 3, and it's an N1. Gets free. Nice hesitation by Abby. She got freaks free again, and she'll lay it in. It goes Swanson, asks the call time. We'll take it with Patrick Willard, Ty Comer, and Austin Wilson. Again, thank you guys so much. Push back into this as Green goes coast to coast, high off the glass and down. Three rebounds away from the double-double as Green goes up, gets the roll, and one. Underneath, one more. Denari Garner up top for a three, flat! And Delaware needs time. Frisou will drive, and we'll get the layup to go through the contact, but it scores. Green, spot she loves, and she'll switch it down. Long two. Diddley. Off to Jones, who doesn't feel it. They'll go inside to Rendell. Her layup is good. 6 3 or 4 times, and have not been able to get any closer. Rendell stuff.
Cargo shakes Boggs. Dallas for the long two, it's good.
Back to a double-digit lead with 2 points. Coach Swanson will punch the referee to allow him to get this standing ovation. Their senior night's not going to end the way they wanted it to, but boy, did they put a fight on.